Now, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Greg Clark, and one more round.